Adam Finelein has been upgraded to active. Not sure how much he'll be used. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?